And a head-on crash in Loves Park sends 5 people to the hospital. It happened just after 11 a.m. near the intersection of Alpine Road and Windsor. Northbound lanes of Alpine Road closed for several hours. 5 people were taken to the hospital. One of them had to be pulled from one of the vehicles. 2 of them have serious injuries, according to fire officials.